The Organization of Islamic Cooperation Contact Group on Kashmir in its meeting in Jeddah condemned Indian violation on the line of control against an OIC founding member state. The OIC stated this in a series of tweets that the OIC condemned the Indian incursion and aerial violation and dropping of four bombs in Pakistani frontiers. It urged India and Pakistan to exercise restraint and avoid any steps that would endanger peace and security in the region. The OIC also called for the immediate de-escalation in the region.